be a stash of cash in there somewhere, just like the last time. But don't get overconfident. The light of Titan Security since our last incursion. Comms report. Their best.
Efforts, the first leg of which I'll get to work on right now. I'll be in
device after our friend the Tech Genius with the terabyte deactivated the last one. And of course, we'll need another train. Retaliation from the LSPD. Just a simple matter of progress update. The train you acquired has been discreetly relocated into storage, where it will remain until the day of the raid. Things are coming together. Next on the to-do list, acquiring weapons and gear, or the getaway vehicle. Your choice.
Stop there. If you want to pay each target a visit, be my guest. Whatever you grab, we'll make sure.
message when you're ready to decide what you want to prioritize for the raid. Everything else will be safely stored, ready for you to use when you want it. Now that you've secured all the weapons and gear necessary to take on a clucking bell factory overrun by the cartel, we should discuss your means of escape. Surveillance shot. chopper is transporting our vehicle. Shoot it down. And don't worry, this ride is tough. They can take the fall. Some potential scrap metal too, I see. We'll make sure you're compensated for the extra effort. Keep your head down on your way out. I'll give you a call soon. Excellent. I've been investigating where the factory workers park, and fortunately for us, the garage seems to get completely ignored. Your getaway car will remain undisturbed until it's time for the raid.
Come to my place first, man.
Thank you.
sabotage the trucks, find the key card, wipe the CCTV, and get out. That way, the cartel won't see you coming. Now, you can blow up the trucks and do this the old-fashioned way, but the cartel will find out, and trust me, they'll be waiting for you when we hit the factory. I recommend you keep your head down. Remember, just because you look the part, doesn't mean they'll let you go anywhere you want. A lonely driver like you can't access all areas. done out there. When your train arrives at the factory, the cartel will assume it's a delivery instead of a full-scale seizure of their assets. one before you have to go.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, let's disassociate.
About what we're accomplishing over at the Clucking Bell, just remember to check your bank account. Let's do this again sometime. Effenberger out.